There's been a spate of rather intriguing thefts about town recently.
Robberies? In London? I never thought I'd see the day.
They look like common robberies at first, but these perpetrators have all claimed to have been under the influence of some supernatural power. I'm not so foolish as to forget that criminals will spin any yarn to avoid the law. However, these thieves all proffer the same defense. They say they were being controlled by a demon. Will you make some inquiries? One of our demon-possessed mobsmen is being held behind bars at this very moment. You may want to begin your search there.
Smells like a drowned sewer rat.
This path won't end well for you.
Thank you very much indeed. Thank you very much indeed.
What's this one in for?
Rob the pawnbrokers down the road.
A demon made me do it. I can't remember much. That's what's so queer. I've never stolen anything in my life before.
Who do you think made you do this?
All I can recall is a silver watch swinging in midair. It was held by someone or something. A dark presence whispering. I could only see its eyes. A demon.
Maybe the shopkeeper will make more sense. Ask you about the robbery.
There's not much to say. Most of the items did come from the same seller, Enzio Capelli, Sorcerer Supreme, a famous showman from Italy. Several weeks ago, he was forced to pawn his family heirlooms, debts. I have the address of the last person who redeemed something of his, a lovely pearl necklace. That helpful?
Not again! Stop her! Stop! Somebody stop that thief!
You were just indulging in a little light theft.
It's all very hazy, but I remember something silver flashing in front of my eyes. Then I heard a sort of bell. Next thing I know, I'm here with you.
Back on track. Now to find this buyer. Let's not be so hasty this time.
Tell you again. Got it. Let's go.
Not a ghost, not a demon, but the great Enzio Capelli.
You are very much mistaken, aren't you, my child?
Yes, I am very much mistaken. Oh, wait. No, I'm not.
You are very much mistaken. And now you are so very, very tired, aren't you?
Yes, I'm very, very tired.
Now, you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
What's going on? Where the devil am I?
You've been arrested for theft. How very intriguing.
I don't remember a damn thing.
Let's get you out of here. I've pulled a few strings and they won't prosecute on account of your losing your mind. Be free, little chicken.